Doctor Who, The Spectre of Lanyon Moor.
Up the airy mountain, down the rushy glen.
Stefan, you have deserted me!
We daren't go a-hunting for fear of little men.
No, do not leave me!
Some external force interfering with the orientation circuits. We've been drawn off course.
I've heard that one before.
Ah, Mr. Ludgate, still enjoying the new toy?
Definitely some sort of electrical activity up on the moor.
I don't suppose the Brigadier has put in an appearance this morning?
Lethbridge-Stewart, you old rogue, how are you?
I'm extremely well, thank you.
Professor!
Ah, Sir Archibald, good morning. You know the Brigadier, don't you?
Yes, we've met. Morning, Brigadier.
Morning, sir.
Any news on the Spectre of Lanyon Moor?
The what?
All of this is Lanyon Moor, right across to Tremaine, 5 miles that-a-way.
Dusk is approaching and night falls very quickly on the moor. There's quite a mist rising, so do make sure you stay on the path, won't you?
Yeah!